All of Tampa Bay is celebrating tonight. The Lightning sweeping the Florida Panthers in Game 4 and moving on to Round 3 of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
We have live team coverage from Amalie Arena. Mason Morrow is at Thunder Alley, where fans are kicking off their week on a high note. But first, we're reliving tonight's game with sports anchors Kevin Lewis and Kyle Berger. Guys, take it away.
You can't really relive it enough, right? I would say how sweet it is, because that's a cliche. How sweep? That's real original, right? The Lightning taking only the minimum of 4 games to finish the sweep of the Panthers and advance to the Eastern Conference Final for the 3rd straight season.
I need to run to a closet and find a broom. There's got to be a broom around this building somewhere. Yes. Yeah, the Lightning win 2-0, but it wasn't without some drama early on. We'll pick it up here in the 2nd period. We're scoreless. A wild sequence of events occurs. Alex Killorn thinks he has the first goal of the game, but upon further review, the pass from Andre Palat hit the netting. Technically, that is out of play. No goal. A few minutes later, off the faceoff, Nikita Kucherov fires it into the back of the net. But wait, another review, replay shows it was a hand pass from Anthony Cirelli. No goal. Kevin, can the Panthers get a no-goal hat trick?
No, there will be no history made tonight. 3rd period, Zach Bogosian throws the puck at the net. Good things happen when you throw the puck at the net. Pat Maroon, the big rig patrolling things, tips it home. The puck trickles in the back of the net, 1-0, Lightning take the lead. Time winding down, would one goal be enough with Andrei Vasilevskiy in the net? The answer is yes. He makes a huge save. Anthony Cirelli throws it down the ice. Andre Palat's going to get the easiest goal of these playoffs for him. Lightning win 2-0, a series sweep to advance to the Eastern Conference Final, and they get a little rest now before they see who they play, the Rangers or the Carolina Hurricanes.
And we can't forget about Andrei Vasilevskiy. 49 saves in this game. This is the first time the Panthers were shut out all season, the last time Florida was shut out, Andrei Vasilevskiy in last year's postseason. For Kevin Lewis, I'm Kyle Berger. We'll send it back to you. And can't forget Quest for the Cup after our newscast, a whole 30-minute special talking Bolts hockey.
Yeah, that's right. Thanks, guys. Meanwhile, it might be just a Monday, but thousands of fans came out to Thunder Alley tonight. And that's where Mason Morrow joins us live right now. And Mason, I know tonight was really a roller coaster ride for fans out there.
I mean, you said it, a roller coaster indeed, but luckily this was one that ended on a high note at the end of the game, as the brooms came out after the empty netter just with seconds left in the game, and they finally got to sweep up the Florida Panthers and move on to the Eastern Conference Finals. But let's jump into that roller coaster you just talked about that started in the 2nd period, as Kevin and Kyle just laid out. But what they didn't see out here was rain that came sweeping through the area and drenching everybody. And to add insult to injury, not one but 2 goals taken off the board for the Lightning in the period. But none of that mattered, because sweet redemption in the 3rd. They get on the board with the only goal they would need. And as I said, the brooms were broken now, which is seconds left in the game, as we're sweeping and dancing along with the players into the Eastern Conference Finals.
You know, the coach has definitely got us, you know, together and everything, and it's keeping those players going hard. They're not giving up. They're, you know, we're supporting them every night and here in Tampa, and it's just good to see them. They're doing it on the ice.
Well, that was a quick one. Series over. Looks like the celebration is already over. Like you said, it's a Monday. People probably have better things to do. Now the only thing to look forward to is to see who they're going to play next in the Eastern Conference Finals on the road to a three-peat here in Tampa Bay. Reporting live at Thunder Alley, I'm Mason Morrow, ABC Action News.
All right, Mason, thank you. And make sure to stay with us right after our newscast. We're heading back out live to Amalie Arena for special coverage of the Tampa Bay Lightning's Quest for the Cup.